Number 8. The Rapid Response and Business Engagement National Summit. Held at the Park Plaza, the three-day event brought together 400 workforce development professionals from over 40 states to learn about best practices in connecting businesses to federal resources.